news of Sir Jim Ratcliffe's 25% investment into the club. McGinn swings it in. Set up.